Hello, I'm Jose Sanchez. Welcome to a new episode of Above Four Legs. I'm here with us, here with Addison Hanks. We're inside.
Excuse me, what?
This sunglasses.
But I'm going to take them off?
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Take them off all the way off.
All the way in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry. No. The sunglasses are for the sun.
Okay.
There is no sun. Put them over. Yeah.
All right, man. Hey, looking good though. Nice getup. I like it. Looks good. Okay, wanna shake my hand or? Let's do the slide did it thing. Yeah, you slide and then come with it. I want to like redo the whole thing for the interview because like, it felt like awkward. You feel me? What are you doing? It's unbelievable. Dude, what's with the hands?
Clearance.
My hand's dirty or something, or like?
Oh, yeah, huh? Tissues.
Yeah. All right, ready to start this, or?
So, you make movies?
Yeah, movies? Yeah, like video production, right?
Yeah, movies.
Yeah, I guess I make movies, whatever. Yeah, I'm actually making a new film.
Talk is always good.
Excuse me?
Talent Talk?
Yeah, I actually retired from Talent Talk.
You're in Talent Talk?
Yes, Hey, let's get back to the questions. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that.
Spanks.
It's Hanks.
So, water, ketchup, lettuce, shoelace, rice.
Excuse me? Rice?
It's my girlfriend's shopping list.
A shopping list?
Yeah.
Hey, while you're at the store, why don't you pick up some real questions next time? It'd be great. Yeah. Sorry, I forgot.
Do you use conditioner?
Excuse me?
Conditioner.
Twice a week, what's this about? What is this? Dude, what are you doing? No, stop. Get off. Hey, no. This is where I draw the line, right, man? No, I'm going. I'm leaving. Alright, my class is on, it's inside, alright? Stop, alright? I'm out of here. Jeez.
That concludes our show for today. I'll see you next week.
Good morning, Rubido! Welcome. Welcome back to our Falcon Show.
I'm Pablo Gutierrez.
And I'm Matthew Gagne.
And now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
It's Friday, my dude.
Are you okay, man?
As you might have noticed, Jose is quite upset. Well, that's because he doesn't have his ID. Don't be without your ID. This could have all been avoided.
Falcons, be sure to wear your ID and lanyard, ensuring that your ID is visible. Not on your backpack or other items, but on yourself. Be the standard. Wear your lanyard. Not be without your ID.
Attention Falcons! The 2017 GE Region Foundation Program is hosting an event that consists of high school seniors eligible for a $10,000 renewable scholarship and up to $40,000 per student. You can apply online at regionfoundations.org/scholarships or at facebook.com/GE Region Scholarships. Remember Falcons, the deadline is January 5th, 2017. It is January 5th. 2017.
Attention Falcons!
All interested in joining track and field athletes, please see Coach Thompson in room 600 at the beginning of lunch on Friday, December 9th. That is today.
Today.
For an important and mandatory 15 meeting.
If you didn't know, wrestling's all about weight class. You only wrestle people your size. Hey, we still have some gaps in our lineup right here. We need somebody who weighs 132 pounds or less and 138. If you fit that, you weigh that much, you could be our varsity wrestler. Same thing with girls. We have a few gaps over here. We still need some girls over in these weight classes. If you're still interested in coming out to wrestle, come out and see us as soon as you can. This week, we'd like to have you out here. Have a good day, Rubido.
For all interested student athletes who want to play football next year, please stop by Coach Thompson's classroom during lunch ASAP. The football team is filling in roster spots. First and sixth period classes quickly. Stop by room 600.
And now, quality time.
Oh, well, good morning, Rubido. It's nice to see you. Now tell me, why is it that the word bed is spelled that it's shaped to look like a bed?
This has been another installment of Quality Time.
Would you like to be a Falcons Christmas elf? Stop by the student store and pick up a tag from the Giving Tree. The tag will have the age and gender of a child in our district. Purchase a gift and return it to the student store. Falcon elves will wrap it for you and make sure it gets to the perfect child. The winter homecoming games will start right after break. Would you like to volunteer as your class tributes? See your class advisor ASAP. What was that?
I don't know.
Each class will be selecting 10 tributes to represent your district during Spirit Week and at the rally.
Hey, this is probably a really corny joke, but you can't miss this. Can't miss?
Attention Falcons, another form of kindness you can show is during the JUSD Holiday Food Drive. Please get involved this year by donating. In addition to food, clean, unwrapped, new, and gently used toys, the district is also collecting wrapped, hard candy. We are eager to provide a magical Christmas for the JUSD kids and families in need. Please start bringing donations to your school during the collection days, November 14th through the 7th. Donations will be picked up on December 8th and 9th, along with food donations from the students in your school. Items can be dropped off at Hrupa Middle School on Friday, December 9th, beginning at 4 p.m.
Nominations for Winter Ball Royal Corps will open on 5 Star on December 12th. You may nominate one boy and one girl from your class. If you are planning to run, remember, you must have an ASB card.
Speaking of ASB.
Do not be a Pablo.
Roy, what are you talking about? Ooh, a dollar coming out.
ASB card. And speaking of that, Winter Ball... Winter Ball is coming January 21st. Early bird tickets start December 12th. Prices will be $25 with ASB and $30 without. After the break, tickets will be $30 with ASB, I just threw down there, and $30 without. The prices will go up each week. Tickets will be $50 at the door. 50. Winter Ball will be at the National Orange Show with the largest venue than last year. Patriot High School and Hoopa Valley will be there as well.
Attention Falcons, on Monday, January 9th, 2017, RHS will be on a modified school schedule. Advisory periods will be switched to the beginning of the day from 7:15 to 7:30 a.m. You will receive your second semester schedule in advisory class. Students with open first and second period can pick up their schedules from the attendance window and report to the library to wait until third period begins. On Monday, January 9th, all students should report to their advisory classrooms at 7:15 a.m. to receive their new schedules. Attention Falcons! There will be a Riverside City College campus tour hosted by the JUSD College and Career Readiness Centers. This event will take place on Friday, January 25th, 2017. We will leave from the school at 8:15 a.m. and return at 1:30 p.m. Join us for a campus tour of Riverside City College. Get information how to apply and explore the CTE programs of your choice. Seating is limited. Come on out and see what it's all about.
Attention seniors, which I am and Matthew isn't. Your shirts and sweatshirts are ready to be picked up at the bookkeeper's window during open hours only. You must have your ID to pick up the senior gear, which is this little beautiful thing.
Up next is a mobile messaging campaign that will provide millions of students and families across the country with personal reminders, encouragements, and connections to assist with education and civic engagements. Riverside County Schools are participating in a county-wide intensive to increase college awareness and provide resources to juniors and seniors via text. We are making this friendly competition among Riverside High Schools. We are currently ranked 36 out of 142. The first place school has 160 student submissions. Attention lovebirds and sweethearts, roses are on sale every Friday in front of room 605. The cost is just only $2.
What's your name?
Joseph.
Aaron. All right. What's one thing you'll do this winter break?
Go to practice.
Oh, yeah. Say it again.
Go to practice.
Supposed to be the franchise player, and we're in here talking about practice.
Practice. What about you?
Go to practice and sleep.
Sleep. You're a lazy bum, you know that?
Yeah.
I know you are.
Better be sick, dead, or mute, A.A. Ron.
Here. Oh, man.
If there's one thing you can change this semester, what would it be?
My grades.
What do you mean? Explain now. I get that a lot. Grades. What classes in what grades in particular?
The low ones.
So like your 13%?
What?
Like your 13% class?
Nah, my lowest percent is like 70.
That's not bad.
I don't want it though. I want higher.
You see, look at Coach. Get out of your air right now. Coach O is a man of many things. But being a lazy student is not one of them. Vote Kojo for Winter Formal.
He's right.
Vote for me too.
But vote that's for Pablo.
Vote for us. Vote for nosotros.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never.
Aaron, get in here. All right, get back in here, Aaron. All right, so what's one thing you'll change this semester?
My basketball skills.
That's something you can never change.
I
Good agility. Oh, soaring like a pterodactyl there. I gotta say, just this predator eating up this course. Wow! Great agility there. I am so impressed.
Can a T-Rex grab the rope?
Dinosaur.
Don't bite the rope. Grab the rope. Don't bite the rope. Grab the rope, and he did it.
And that long head, the short arms, the T-Rex.
Look at it. Everybody standing up for a T-Rex.
That's it for today, Rubino. I'm Matthew Gagne.
And I'm Pablo Contreras.
Soar high and have a Falcon amazing weekend. Stay golden, Falcons.
And you just been fed.
Fed.
Fed.